Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Do you know that the theoretical speed that SSD manufacturers advertised is almost impossible? Most users won't get that speed experience in daily use. Then how to test my SSD read and write speed to take a look at the maximum speed? And if possible, how can I speed up my SSD? Don't worry. This video will give you the answer you need. SSD's actual transfer speed is affected by numerous factors, such as allocation unit size, the disk ROM or to which you're transferring, the port and interface you're using, the file system you formatted. Before you optimize your SSD, you need to know the exact status your SSD has, and you also need to know the possible maximum speed it can reach. AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional can help you do a quick test to see what speed your SSD can reach. You can choose which speed you want to test, average or maximum, and set block size, test mode, threads, and so on. All details you want to know about the speed of the SSD can be set in the menu. And after the test, you can export the test in three ways. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description below and upgrade to Pro version to enjoy this feature. Launch AOMEI Partition Assistant Pro, click All Tools, and Disk Speed Test. The default mode is Simple Mode. Choose the drive you want to test, and click Start to begin the process. After clicking Start, you can see the procedure of the test. When it's over, you can click Export to check all details. But to see more details, we suggest you use Pro Mode. After the test, some users might find that their SSDs are not as fast as the manufacturer said on their website. Except for the PC environment factors, here we list some possible reasons that may make the SSD speed slow. Number 1. Space on your SSD is almost run out. Number 2. Trim command is disabled. Number 3. SSD is infected with viruses. Number 4. BIOS or firmware is outdated. Number 5. SATA port or cable is fault. Next, let's see three ways to improve SSD performance. Method 1. Optimize SSD with the Windows tool. Search defragment and optimize drivers in the search box. Choose a drive and click Optimize. Method 2. Enable trim in command prompt. Trim command can help SSD run garbage collection regularly to clean junk files. Press Windows plus R and type CMD to open it. Type this command to check the trim feature is on or off. If you get a result of 0, then it means that trim is enabled and no further action is required. However, if after running the command, you see a result of 1, then it means that trim is disabled. If it's not available, please type this command and press Enter. Then the trim feature is enabled. Method 3. 4K alignment. The purpose of 4K alignment is to allow the hard disk to begin writing from a precise beginning position, reducing the likelihood of data being divided on the hard drive. To assist SSD users, AOMEI Partition Assistant includes a partition alignment feature. The procedure is straightforward. Right-click the SSD partition and choose Advanced and Partition Alignment. Choose the partition sector to align. We strongly recommend you to use 4096 sector, which we normally know it as SSD 4K alignment. Click Apply to start the alignment. Now you know how to maximize SSD transfer speed and optimize its performance. You can try many other helpful features of AOMEI Partition Assistant, such as Disk Clone Wizard, App Mover, convert to GPT, you can always find help in this versatile tool. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.